My grandpa was always suspicious of every non-Jew. Was because he lived through World War II. I always thought he went too far, 'cause the world was a different place. I never saw any of the things that he faced. His suspicion was a reaction, while it may have been too much. I now understand his passion and the fear that it touched. 'Cause Nazis are back and they're killing Americans. And Nazis are back and they're coming for us. Oh, and the hour is late. I've been asleep, not feeling the hate that they have for me. Nazis are back. They never left. Nazis are back. Punch them to death. I've watched state-sanctioned violence. I've marched against it loud and free. Fuck the police, Black Lives Matter. It's clear what I believe. But truth be told, I always felt one step removed. It's not a thing of which I'm proud. I just wanted to tell you that the hate was always there. I fear now for my family. It's not that I didn't care. It's just that I didn't want to see that the Nazis are back and they're killing Americans. The Nazis are back. Not feeling the hate that they have for me. But the Nazis are back.